to the hammer a long time ago, Vicky Guerrero was running this company, knee deep into the ground, man. What's that about to happen?
I mean, guys, this is Teddy Long, done enough. He returned last week to Friday Night SmackDown, and he fired Dolph Ziggler. Enough already. Vicky Guerrero has repented. She told Teddy she was sorry. She implicated her boyfriend. How much more pain and agony does this poor woman have to go through? And now you're going to put her in a match where she has to fight for her job?
Yeah, I
know. Come on, that's about a million reasons why Vicky Guerrero should have been fired over the years. We'll get to that throughout the show. Rey Mysterio!